Hi, I'm going to be showing you how to make Grubbs hot chicken, which I also call Grubbs fire chicken. And my main ingredient for this recipe is yogurt and habanero pepper. Lots and lots of habanero pepper.
Okay.